Hi, I'm Robert. Let's get started. In a paper house. Come inside, Mr. Bird, said the mouse. I will show you what there is in a paper house. A paper house has things like chairs, things like roller skate, and stairs. Banana, bathtub, buttocks, brooms. That's what you find in people's room. Scissors, needle, buttons, thread, cup and saucer, pillow, bed. These are donuts. Here's the door. Come around, I will show you more. Here's the
ceiling.
Here's the floor. Piano, peanuts, popcorn, pails, pencil, paper, hammer, nails, salt and pepper, goldfish, key, table, telephone, TV. Come on, there's more to see. We see a kitchen sink in a paper house, a shoe, a sock, a clock, and a clock. Set the mouse. Bread and butter. Window. Wall. Toothbrush. Hairbrush. Big blue bar. Coffee beans.
Bureau drawers.
And books. Lights and lamps. And pets and books, mirror, models, shirts, and tree, knife, fork, spoon, and bathroom. Look up low, I'm going to crash.
And another
thing.
It's
time.
Menu.
Our people house has people too.
And now, Mr. Bird,
you know, said the mouse, you know what there is in a paper house.